Everyone, welcome back to Dragon Ball Kakarot. We're actually gonna start the boost setter this time. Wait, I legit think I loaded the wrong save. No joke, because the other save like had more progress. We'll take a look at both things when we finally load in. Oh yeah, definitely, this is definitely not my save. Okay. Put me here. Please load in quicker this time. Yay, talk to Chi-Chi to complete my training. Oh yeah, that's right, I remember the game legit broke at this time. Can I just not do the little nightmares question? Go to Goku's house. Whoa, just like smashing the ground for some reason. How did that somehow land on the... Okay. Okay, we got XP, even though Gohan's meant to be weaker during this part of the story. Yep, we actually skipped these parts. Wait, what now? He's not 17. They could have let us do this fight. Yeah, I somehow don't think we're getting much combat in this, like, video. Hey, look at this outfit, though. can actually. I cannot go to the Walmart right now. Wait, this is a new place. We've never been here before. Do something about it. Oh no, I interrupted the dialogue by talking to this random person. Yeah, nobody cares. Oh, we're actually playing baseball. This game's a battle of talent and skill. Swing your bat at the right time. Okay. Do we just let ourselves get hit? Like, in the anime? Well. Okay, I did that on purpose, y'all. Yay, great. So you're just gonna send balls into orbit and they aren't suspicious of this? I wonder if Vegeta's actually here alone. Wait, what are you even talking about? Oh, bummer. Oh. Okay, now we can go here. He's literally just standing there. So this new outfit is literally supposed to be instantly ready. Wait, Vegeta's here again. This clown's so short. Okay. Yeah, she was in this room. The next morning. Oh, where is he wearing this now? Wait, Satan City is legit right over there? Cause Goku's house is right there. We don't even have to go to the world map. Why am I not flying upwards? I think I may actually have to check the world map. No, I don't. Like, it's legit just right up there. I know I'm not gonna actually get much combat. Like, she is telling me I'm about to leave the area. They're really making me go around this mountain in a game about flying. I'm not gonna skip this. This other random guy is getting back up. All three of these guys have guns now. We didn't even get to fight them. Yep, no combat. Definitely. You sure you want to be repeating that line of dialogue right now? He's just gonna ignore the fact that I am in costume here. Oh, we have to go to the Walmart. What are these? Goku's house. Oh, these are the side quests, right? West City. Cars aren't gonna run me over. Nice. Kinda weird, I legit wanna. And she doesn't age, apparently. Wait, why are you gonna ask Bowman for help with that? So it looks like we are gonna. Wait, oh, is he like. What is this thing? Yeah, I do kind of need some of these drinks here. By about 40. Okay, and that's as much as I need for the rest of the series. Right there. I mean, she's legit gonna be fine, though. So we know she wasn't talking about these monsters, but there are a lot of enemies in this area. Legit heard the combat noise for some reason. Something's supposed to be attacking this village. Wait, are we fighting Cybermen again? We are. Yeah, I kind of remember. But why are they here? Why are these things level 50 all of a sudden? These things are higher level than me for some reason. I can somehow use Super Saiyan in this form. Okay, all of his moves legit look kind of weird, no joke. Okay, we hit all three of them. Whoa, this thing trying to yomp to me. Thing actually set. Trying to like keep my energy up. Don't really need the transformation for the rest of this fight. Yeah, that's not about to happen. How did I get an A rank on Cyberman? These guys are actual twins here. Look at their hair. Yeah, nobody. Wait, what's up with? Okay, these guys are triplets. Look at them. Yeah, these three random villagers don't actually. We got XP for that for some reason. Kinda wanna get past all the like boring stuff in this video and then get to the actual boost heaven in the next one. Get right for that. we will tell everyone and then kind of end the recording. This long recording and legit, no fights. Like, there was one fight, but yeah, no, I'm not gonna do the side bus. Head to Common House, okay. My chair is just making all kinds of weird noises. I gotta replace this pretty soon. And they're just kind of standing right there. They must just do that all day. Seven years. Okay, I can know where I'm meant to go this time. Wait, will we have to go to an option? It's legit been a long time since I've actually collected the sensory beans. But that's probably just because it's been a few days since I played the game. More XP for some random reason. I think I got 4. Wow. Okay. The next thing. Yeah, they're gonna make this huge fight. How is he higher level than me? I don't think I really need to go Super Saiyan 2. Whoa. I wonder if we get to play as Goten though. Hope we do. How? I'm not even using Super Masako. Wait, Goten didn't even know how to fly in this fight. And why does this guy have so much health, though? Like, I've hit this Masako like 20 times. Wait, am I losing? It looks like my health is legit lower than this. This is legit harder than most of those fights with Cell. What? Where are those healing items? Imagine if I lost this. I mean, I have plenty of healing items, so that's not gonna happen, but like... Okay. Now he's red. I was definitely meant to upgrade these moves, like. Okay, healing item time. He's just like spamming his attacks like an actual little brother here. Okay. And I got A rank for that. We're still in this cutscene. This cutscene's been going on for 10 days. And there was only one fight. You're joking.